off at 3,000 and grab the GS. Kona traffic, southwest 737 is on a 10-mile final, runway 17, Kona. Okay, approach, and flaps 5. Plus 5 will be 135 final approach speed. Go around altitude 5,000.
2,500.
Yeah, it's cabin fever, man. Oh yeah, we're parking at gate 7. Whatever that may mean. Drop the gear. Flaps 15.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
And speed brakes are armed, auto brakes 2, flaps 30, green light gear down 3, green landing lights are on, cabins. Oops. Notified, we are clear to land. Okay, let's do it. My aircraft. What the hell? How am I getting high? I feel like the 800 definitely feels different than the 700 and 900 now.
Approaching minimums. 200. Minimums.
Landing.
100.
Oh, I forgot to set minimums.
50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Alright, reverser's out. Up top, thanks for the follow. And welcome to the chat. And Crew QO, thank you for the follow. As well. Just as well. Alright, make a left here. Okay. Let's get Get her cleaned up. Apu. Strobes. Oh shit. Speed brakes, flaps. Alright, I think we go straight. Where the hell's the terminal? I think it's just straight in. Okay, well, we made it. Welcome to Kona, everyone.